point, I was looking as an English teacher for elementary and middle school. I came with the JET program, which is a government program, in the way of living in a small town of maybe only about 2,000 people. But when I was living there, I was able to interact with the community and be able to build all these relationships with the people around me. And that really helped me realize how much I love living in the dream that you can come to.